school is really magic. And magic's really cool. Let's go in. Let's begin. It's flying fairy school.
Hello. Welcome to Flying Fairy School. Let's see what's growing in the science center. Looks like Abby is growing some wildflowers. And Log is using sunlight to grow sunflowers. I wonder what Peck could be growing. And of course. And Gonagon is growing. Gonagon is growing. Gonagon is growing.
Absolutely nothing. I've used water, I've used sunlight, I've even used a chicken. And I can't grow anything.
Just give it time, Gonagon. You also need patience when you're growing a seed.
It's no use. I'll never grow anything.
Why don't you just use a spell?
Hey, yeah. Maybe I could try a spell. A big spell.
Or a huge spell.
Nah, what you need is a gigantic spell.
Oh, that's really big. I'll try a gigantic, gigantic, gigantic. Oh, boo. I can't grow anything.
Sweet sparkling pixie puffs! That is one gigantic plant!
It worked! I did it! I did it! Look, Blog! Look, Abby! Look, Peck! Peck? Peck? Where are you, Peck?
Oh, I think she's up there!
Oh no! I sent Peck all the way up there! How are we gonna get her down? How are we gonna figure this out? What are we gonna do?
Settle down now. This isn't the first time a chicken's been sent hurtling up through the roof in this classroom, and I'm sure it won't be the last.
Besides, I can get her down. No worries. Going up. Going up. Up.
Perhaps you can think of another way to the top?
We have wings! We can fly!
Oh, no! I've never flown that high before!
How about a magic rhyme to go from the bottom all the way to the top?
All right, class! Looks like we need the bottom-to-top rhyme! Ready? Okay!
Pork chop, bunny hop, pop, pop, pop! Take us from the bottom up to the top!
Whoa! I'll be down here at the bottom if you need me.
Whoa! All right, fairies, let's find that chicken.
Maybe we should just stay here till it clears up a bit.
Oh, come on. A few cumulus clouds never hurt anybody.
Ow!
Must have hit a tree or something.
I don't think that's a tree.
Oh, what is it?
I'd say those were size 85 high tops.
Oh, size 85 high tops.
Size 85 high tops?
Oh, that can only mean one thing.
Yeah, big socks.
No.
Big giant.
Mrs. Sparkle knows there's a giant up here.
Oh, how wonderful. It's not every day you get to meet a real live giant, you know. And don't worry, fairies. Giants are very easy to talk to. Once you figure out how.
Oh, I am so never gonna do that gigantic spell ever again.
Do you hear that?
That sounds like... Peck!
That giant is using Peck as a feather duster. What do we do?
I know what to do. Stop, Mr. Giant! Or don't. Your choice.
Mrs. Sparkle knows!
Sounds like you fairies just need to spot the solution.
Yeah! We need Spot's help to figure this out. Okay, boy. How can we rescue Pet from the giant?
Fetch, Spot, fetch!
What do ears have to do with anything?
Let's twinkle think.
Twinkle think, twinkle think, twinkle think. I got it! You can make earwax with them! Ooh, it looks like Elvis. That's a keeper.
Oh, you can also use ears to hear.
But we already tried talking to the giant, and he can't hear us at all.
Maybe it's because we're too far from his ears.
Hey, yeah! We gotta get near his ears! Come on! Let's climb his shins! Going up! Going up!
I have another idea. Gonagan, you need to try your gigantic spell again.
What? Why?
Because if we're gigantic, we'll be as big as him and he'll be able to hear us.
No way! You saw what happened last time.
But we have to save Peck.
Okay, for Peck. Let me know how it all turns out. Gigantic, gigantic, gigantic!
Huh? Gigantic pixie people! Where did you come from?
We're from the bottom of the beanstalk, and we're here to tell you that that's not a feather duster.
Yeah.
It's a fairy chicken named Peck.
That is a feather duster.
It's beautiful and giant-sized. I love it. Thank you, teeny tiny little feather duster that turned out to be a teeny tiny little chicken.
The perfect solution. Now, all fairies, come on back. It's time for a fairy graham cracker snack. Yes, Peck thanks us all for helping her not to be a feather duster. You too. Now, graham crackers for everyone.
Oh no, it's another giant!
I believe he's been eating a little too much gigantic beanstalk.
Oh.